the good part. Oh, thanks.
My old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left.
Let's do it, Snorlax!
We about to be cute.
Hell yeah!
You gonna smash one?
One of them two? Girl, I just smashed him like 2 weeks ago. All I had to do was buy him some in and out, and he gave me the D.
Oops.
Yeah. All right, y'all, we're ready to go. How we look?
Wow. Oh my God.
What?
All we're trying to say is that you look way better without all that makeup on.
Wow. Are you serious? Did you really just say that?
She said it.
For the dude that said this, here's a few clips from my prom night.
My high school is like 80% Mexican, so they had to bust out the reggaeton on occasion. Aw, and look who it is. Yeah, that's me, y'all. Looking fly. And look at the booty on my prom date. Asian girls got ass too, guys. And no, that is not Ileana, guys.
When I heard my name up there, I couldn't believe it. I was surprised, because honestly, I was a little nervous up there. Like, you know, I was like, could it be Caesar? Could it be Steven? I don't know, but as soon as they said my name, man, I just felt everybody clap for me, everybody cheer my name. I just felt all the love, and you know, and it just felt good to have like my 3 years up at Paramount High. Like, I've been showing everybody love these 3 years, and I got like love in return tonight, and it's been a beautiful thing. Everybody's giving me handshakes, hugs, and you know, telling me they voted for me, and it's just great. Hey man, I'm gonna miss you guys. Even though I got this big pimple in my nose, you know, and I got this gum in my hand because I don't want to be chewing on camera, but hey, thank you. I love you.
Mmm, 96. 96 position is one of my favorite sex positions. That's, 96 is where you turn around and fart on the back of each other's heads.
Please don't text me when you're drunk. Ooh, or don't text me at all.
Yo.
Now tell me, what is the issue if I happen to miss you and I pick up my phone just to let it be known? A couple winky faces so you feeling my tone. Or damn, I sent a dick pic, baby, blame the Patron. Yeah, I took a couple shots, now I'm sipping some wine. Then I had a couple thoughts, so I sit and recline, reminiscing about that kiss, do you remember the time? There might be plenty of fish, but I still wish you were mine. So forgive me, I drink every drip of this wine glass and wish it was your lips while I'm gripping your fine ass. I play it all back and I wanna rewind that. Your face on my brain, girl, I swear it's in IMAX. So check it, I know that I'm toxic, yeah, I said it. I hope that my erection don't end up on Reddit. You may not reply, but I do not regret it, cause I know you, you smiled as soon as you read it.
My baby is a genius.
Hey, girl, you got me. Where did Beta go? What the? Where is she? She just, what the heck? Oh my god.
This better not be a psychic filter. Misunderstood Mary this Kill, FCK Mary Kill game.
Shrimp and lobster.
I think I would f*** a lobster. It's a lot of, it's just more, more meat. I feel like it'd be difficult to fuck a shrimp. Be painful to fuck a crab. I think lobster, at least once I take the shell off, it's more I could really get in there with. Alright? Some crabs can live for a really, really long time. So okay. if I'm marrying something that right. needs to be for a long time.
Got it.
So I'll go marry crab, fuck the lobster, kill the shrimp.
Wow. I am fucking crab. Cause that's just, there's something about crab, it's just so good, and it's kind of naughty when you dip it in butter, and it just gets all over the place, and when you-
They're gonna give you a UTI!
I'm not literally f***ing the crab, you're taking it literally.
Oh, well, how's that supposed to be?
You're literally, we're eating food, and you're talking about putting your pep inside of-
Yeah, I'm playing the game the way you're supposed to play the game.
All of those are not going inside of me, you know that, right?
Oh, okay, yeah, well, I mean, so, you could have told me right. that, yeah.
You didn't figure that out.
Nah, I was like,
you
all right.
You literally thought about, you did think about physically.
Yeah, I did.
I am crab, naughty, it's like, I just love the flavor of crab, but I don't want to marry it, I can't have it every day. Shrimp.
Oh, that's the way you're doing it.
Yeah.
Interesting.
But crab is always good.
I mean, that's fair.
Shrimp is consistent. That shit fried, raw, sautéed.
Now, which one would you shove in your vagina, though?
Why are we thinking about making a sex with these?
You things? Started it!
You went that way. Didn't you what? See where I went with it? It's very f***ing simple.
Yeah, no.
Which one do you want to eat?
You can't take a game like Mary Kill and
it's
be like,
so simple with food. That's the difference between some men and women. He's thinking about what he could put his dick in.
Bless you. Bless you. Bless you, I knew that one was coming. Three means you're cute.
Yeah. Wow. Dos? Uno? Dos? Boing, 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 boing. What the heck? Boing, 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 boing.
Yeah. Yeah.
pranked me. When your girl steals your hair product.
This isn't my Old Spice Gentleman's Blend shampoo. This is a baby. Babe? Hello? Thank you. There we go. It's gentle on my hair and uses real ingredients.
I gotta get into work. My debit card rejected like I was doing a jerk. My tummy is so hungry, my mind is going berserk. Cause if I can't afford a feeder, my girl won't give me dessert. So now I'm parking and I'm pulling up the handbrake. Hubcaps gone, tire flatter than a pancake. Homie shotgun like we going on a mandate. You better give me five, I ain't talking about the handshake. They try to hate on me. My tank Kim K, man, to stay on E. I need gas money, bitch, put it in my hand. Deshaun not a rapper, but shit, I am. Found a hoe on the street, but I had no cash. Couldn't hit it from the back, cause she had no ass. Tried to get brain, cause she had no class. But couldn't get the road head, cause I had no gas.
Gas money, gas money, gas money. Gas money, gas money, gas money. Gas money.
Should be looking for the gas money. My brother now with the cash app. I hooked up with Deshaun Rock. We taking over the YouTube bro. Now watch as we ball. What's up, Timothy? Deal I ghetto. The way I run this rap game, I deserve me a medal. If I find the right chick, I just might settle. But I need my gas money before I put my foot on this pedal. Now watch as my jewelry bezel. And for you YouTube haters and you trolls, man, get on my level. I'm feeling hot. Damn, I rock. Yes, I'm the cream of the crop. Rihanna tweeting me cause I'm hot. Yeah, I'm looking like a Nigerian princess. No fucking with the family, nigga, no incest. I'm coming for your main chick, your mistress.
No gas money, that you can kiss this.
Gas money, gas money, gas money. Gas money, gas money, gas money. All I need.
I'm hitting 80, then you must be crazy. In the carpool lane, like I'm driving Miss Daisy.
Go around.
Let me tell you about a girl that tried to play me. I poured cups around, around 7 R.A. She didn't have no cake, so there was no date. No gas money, and I will play. Go on, get your helmet, babe, cause we gon' have to skate. $2, where you think you about to go? If you hit, you wanna ride, I'ma hit you with a no. Going ham on a remix, cause you thought this was a joke. Fast Five, I watch that, still driving slow. I don't care, I ain't tripping, I'll be late. Shout out to all the geniuses with Hummers and VA.
Wait, hold up. What'd he say? What'd you say? Yeah, I got a full tank, so what? I still need my
gas money, gas money, gas money. Gas money, gas money, gas money. All I need.
When the food is too good.
That's good.
It's so good.
What the fuck is going on here, man?
That's really good cornbread.
That's really good. Oh no, Tim. You don't have to do it now. No, dude, control yourself, man. There's people around here. People are gonna think I hit you. Stop crying right now. No, I didn't hit him. I didn't hit him. You stop fucking crying right now, I swear to God. When we go to the car, I'm gonna really give you something to cry about, you little pussy. Alright?
Stop!
I should have never had you.
You're turning me on.
I told your mom, alright?
You're making me horny.
Alright? I need more beer?
To the nights that become memories, the friends that become family, and the dreams that become reality.
Aww.
Cheers.
Cute.
Listen up, you little disgusting freak. Your breath stinks, and I'm gonna tell you why. You are not scraping your tongue like you should be. Look at this. This is after I brush my tongue, and I still have this gross layer of goopy, drippy nastiness coming off of it. Yuck. The world is open again, and you've been kissing strangers and eating random booties, so the least you can do is keep your mouth clean. Well, Goody Brand got you. We just dropped these sexy copper tongue scrapers, dishwasher safe, sleek, stylish, and durable AF. So get you a tongue scraper so you can go back to eating ass without the guilt of having disgusting breath all day. You little freak.
She is a magician.
Oh, wait, you're gone. That's weird because I wasn't expecting you to... Oh, Beta! You disappeared. Why did you do that? Are you David Blaine? Are you David Blaine, the street magician? Where'd you go? Oh, Dipper! What? What the? What is this? Am I in Vegas? Is this a Las Vegas magic show? What the? How did you do that? Are you? Oh, wait, she's gone. Oh, are you Gandalf? What? What? How are you doing that? Oh, I don't know. I don't get it. Oh, you've been hiding behind the thing. Oh.
That's crazy talk. Oh, yes. Amazing show. Amazing show. Yes. Oh, yes. Bow.
Zooby, zooby, zoo. Zooby, zooby, zoo. Zooby, zooby, zoo. Zooby, zoo, zooby, zoo. Mon Dieu, qu'ils sont doux.
New AP, Flood. Water on my butt like a tub. They got my legs.
Oh, my head.
Worry about me.
Oh,
I'm a
mi cabeza.
You kill a street nigga, get it down.
Oh. Why your breath stinks?
Disgusting freak. Your breath stinks, and I'm going to tell you why. You are not scraping your tongue like you should be. Look at this. This is after I brush my tongue and I still have this gross layer of goopy, drippy nastiness coming off of it. Yuck. The world is open again and you've been kissing strangers and eating random booties, so the least you can do is keep your mouth clean. Well, Goody Brand got you. We just dropped these sexy copper tongue scrapers, dishwasher safe, sleek, stylish, and durable AF. So get you a tongue scraper so you can go back to eating ass without the guilt of having disgusting breath all day. You little freak.
Okay, so you know how Louis Vuitton released those ridiculously priced $1,600 Louis Vuitton chopsticks? I bought some. I never buy nice things like this, but we're gonna see if they actually make food taste better. Okay, so I have this Tapatio ramen noodle soup. First, I'm gonna try it with the regular wood chopsticks, your standard. Got the noodles. I'm gonna just get a little broth for flavor. Mm-hmm. Can't go wrong. Now we will get the special $1,600 Louis Vuitton chopsticks. Immediately, they are skinnier, but you get the same amount of noodle that, you know, depending on your chopstick skills, okay? You know, I feel a little fancier, which kind of adds to the whole experience. I'm gonna say that second bite might have been a little tastier. You know what tastes good? The feeling of knowing that you're better than everybody else.
My daughter is sick of me.
Where you going? Where you going? Okay, you're just gonna leave me? Packing your bags and you're going? Huh?
Oh, you heading for the door? Oh, it's like that? I'm sorry. I can't give you breast milk like your mom. Oh, wow. That's just rude.
But don't leave, please. Let me just take your bags for you. Can I just take one? You just gonna leave? Where are you gonna go? You have no money.
Tiger.
You do?
I ain't even gotta walk in with my tool out. It's getting too loud.
Veda, I am Batman. I am Batman. I am Batman.
Are y'all hungry? Because I'm hungry. It's time to munch. Get ready with me. So I'm about to show y'all my smacking sliders. Oh my
God, we're gonna use these classic Hawaiian sweet rolls. Remember, one roll is one serving. Ooh, yeah, bust it open.
Then we're gonna fry up some good old canned ham. If you don't like canned ham, then we canned not be friends.
Then I like to melt an irresistibly ooey gooey Kraft single on there. Now, if you ask me, it just melts perfectly and takes everything next level. Mm-hmm, put that on everything. Then we got some good old leftover kimchi from the Korean barbecue the other night. Ah yes, funky and scrumptious, just like me.
I like to make a little sriracha and Japanese mayo mix.
My smacking sliders. Ooh, with the Kraft single melted? Ooh. Let's get a flavor. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
God am.
Zooby, zooby, zooby.